for sharing all the quiz, and the answers are very obvious, right? We all got the answers correct. Thank you so much. So those who score less than 15, you are not. You have to work harder as a salesperson. Okay. So to recap, we all should know our customers. Provide unique service. Do not turn any customer away. Be a good listener. Be prepared and be resourceful and helpful. So, anybody have any questions on this part, which is what we have just discussed on the board? Okay. So, can anybody tell me? Can anyone tell me what makes a good salesperson? Yes, Pama.
Yeah, I think a good salesperson is a person who maintains a good attitude and focus on customer needs.
Yes.
Maybe they can create a unique customer service, you know, kind of, and then be honest and sincere.
Thank you. So I end my session for the day, but remember this quote from Annette. And
I still remember the 5 points of salesmanship: attention, interest, conviction, desire, and close.
So there's an evaluation form online. I would appreciate that you fill it up and send it back to the company.
Thank you very much.